of the Year award. And although she is the shortest player on the team, she is by far our best defensive player. We would put her on some of the toughest assignments. Taller girls, short girls, girls that can jump, girls that can shoot, girls that were quick, girls that were slow but can still shoot. We would give Deja that assignment. And Deja did a fantastic job, and I think that the girl from Evangel, good guard, I think she's still having nightmares about Deja. So the best defensive player of the year award goes to Deja.